Dear Allah, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for everything that you do for me. For waking me up every single day so that I can become a better version of myself. I sometimes forgot about you, and you continue to bless me. I sometimes disregard your presence, yet you still remember me. The amount of love I have for you is unexplainable. Through every hardship, you stayed by my side. I have been put in the worst situations, but I kept my trust in you because I knew you were going to remove me from them. In the past, I would sometimes get angry when things didn't turn out the way I wanted it to, but you made me realize that that was all from your protection. Thank you for making me a Muslim. Out of 7 billion people on this earth, you chose me. Ya Allah, how can I ever thank you enough? Without you, I am nothing.